After a couple of minutes of knocking and gesturing to a known surveillance camera located on the porch area with no response, DTF officers made their approach toward the residence, and officers Young and LeConte moved to perimeter locations at the back corners of the home. Chief Maloney also arrived at the same time as DTF, parking his cruiser near the edge of the road. DTF officers employed the use of a ram to assist with forcible entry. When the front door of the residence was forced open, the officers were immediately met with a volley of gunfire. Some officers were able to return fire, while others fell from severe injuries. Upon hearing the shots, both officers Young and LeConte ran to the front of the residence to assist in the gunfight. Officer Young radioed to Rockingham Dispatch, advising that shots had been fired and there were officers down. This began an immediate and widespread response from a myriad of law enforcement agencies in the Seacoast and beyond. Chief Maloney saw that several of the DTF officers were injured. He used heroic actions to get one of the officers to safety. Chief Maloney requested Officer Ted Hartman respond to his location to evacuate the injured officer. Without regard for his own safety, Officer Ted Hartman drove through the line of fire of the suspect, waited for two injured officers to be loaded into the back of his cruiser, and then drove them to the Portsmouth Regional Hospital, knowing that their injuries were life-threatening. Officer Hartman then returned to the scene to assist in any way that he could. Once Officer LeConte was able to find cover behind a vehicle, he saw an injured DTF officer on the ground. At that time, Officer LeConte and another DTF officer realized the officer had life-threatening injuries as he was bleeding profusely from his chest shoulder area. The two officers administered emergency medical care to the injured DTF officer. The officers were then able to load the injured officer into a cruiser for extraction and transport to the hospital. Both the uninjured DTF officer and Officer LeConte immediately returned their attention toward the residence and prepared to re-engage with the subject. Officer Young was able to find a position of cover behind a vehicle in the driveway in close proximity to Chief Maloney and remained ready to engage any threat. Within minutes, Officer Young saw police cruisers from outside agencies responding to the call for assistance. Without regard for his own safety, he quickly moved from his location in order to intercept the cruisers before they crossed into the firing line of the suspect. Shortly thereafter, shots rang out once again from the residence, fatally injuring Chief Maloney. It is with extreme honor and pride that I bestow upon Officer Wayne Young, Officer David LeConte, and Officer Ted Hartman the Medal of Valor for acts of bravery and selflessness.